Listen up. McGregor will take second squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go! Let's go!
Some cover!
back to Inter!
Move them to the cover of that low wall!
We slaughtered a solid lot of them.
Hold your fire, that's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east?
We do, sir.
Get it working and bring it here. Sergeant Avis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these Yanks.
Will do, sir. Avis, take your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just as we won this little fight.
Used to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol.
Come on, Davis, jump in the back and give us some cover. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis. This might get a little bumpy.
Thank you.
I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
Sergeant. You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.